as with every... So, as I was saying before, there are a lot of really amazing things about the internet. But as with everything else, it's not completely perfect. Think of it this way. You can do almost anything on the internet. Work, shop, chat, get the news, play games, listen to music, and pretty much anything else you want to do. That's all terrific, but pretty soon people won't even need to leave their homes in order to conduct their daily business. You humans are going to get lazier and less mobile, and forget how to deal with each other face to face. I think things could get pretty ugly a few decades down the road. Do you think the internet is dangerous? I think it's good that you're exercising a little caution about your internet use.